Hello everybody, it's ShadowSlayerX, and this is going to be the last video I do today. We're going to do a random run as Lazarus. I have been doing a few games off screen. I don't think I've gotten any achievements. And this is cool, brand new. Nod Leaf Unbreakable. Well, it looks like I have a tail. Don't know. Oh, I got a pill. Amnesia. Didn't seem to do anything. Oh, besides give me Curse of the Lost. Well, that sucks. Oh, oh. Oh, not cool. Very cool. I should probably look around. First few floors are usually the most important. Okay. Don't know what this item does. I see it's giving me a raccoon tail like in Mario. But I don't think I can fly or anything. Maybe it's a transformation item. Okay, we just gotta be careful. Don't take any damage. You got this one in the bag. Phase two. There we go. Oh. Come on. Come on, little Gemini. Ooh. 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 Evil plus range plus shot speed up. Okay. Basement 2. One of the most important floors. Ooh. I already took damage on the last floor. I was gonna say I could try for Basement Boy, but I think it's too early for that. We need to unlock more items and get a lot luckier to have a cool start. And if anyone doesn't know, Basement Boy is not taking any damage whatsoever on the first two floors. At least that's what I think it is. Excellent. That's very good. Whoa. Luckily, these guys are only like two hits. Champion probably explodes. Yep. Oh, damn. Wait. Wait. Did I not take damage from that explosive? I'm gonna have to go back and read that. And look at that! I'm gonna pick that one up. That's a free HP upgrade. Oh, jeez. Oh man, how am I gonna... That's gonna be extremely tough to break. The mulligan! Oh my god! Mulligan's really good. Do I just like forget who I am? Like, is that what amnesia does? It's weird. Ooh. Excellent. I don't think I took explosive damage. I think that's what the one thing he does, but I'm not sure. So I still gotta find out. It's gonna. Ooh. Yeah, let's go. Monstro dos. Come on, Mulligan. Get those flies in there. I know late game, if you get Mulligan sometimes, like, it's very, like, if you're shooting quick or... I think luck up also helps. Tears and shot speed up. Alright. Do I dare. I'm not gonna take any of these though. Oh man. Alright, let's see if we can do catacombs without taking damage. It's a daunting task, but I'm up for it. We have one key. Dead Sea Scrolls. It's a mystery. Alright, that was a mom's bra. Ooh, almost missed it. Mr. Mega has appeared in the basement. Ugh. That's awesome. I thought Mr. Mega was already in the pool, but I'm glad that it's officially unlocked. Sweet. As long as we rotate around two keys per floor. Okay, Dead Sea Scrolls is back up. Oh, I'm immortal. For how long, I don't know. Well, that was awesome. I don't like that it doesn't tell you what you got, but I guess you're supposed to just know. Okay. Do we get the item room? I can't remember. What did we pick up? Dead Sea Scrolls. Yes, we did. There's just lots of other empty rooms around there. To be honest, if I was sincerely going for Basement Boy, I would have just left. Or Caves Boy. But I'm still doing okay. Ooh. Okay, we got a bomb. Lazarus versus Envy. Envy's easy. I don't rarely have problems with Envy. Unless I slip up or the keyboard doesn't do what I say. Or I make very dumb movements. Gamma. He's just time consuming. like, I mean, eventually, if I'm going to keep doing Binding of Isaac episodes, I'm going to have to come up with more things to talk about in the meantime. But, that will come when I start perfecting these rooms. Come on. All that work for a troll bomb. Life's tough. Two keys. Nice. Oh, that's tough. We need to go deeper? Not exactly what I... You've just pretty much given me another obstacle to go around. Killed one. Killed two. Oh. Three. Oh, I was doing so good. Range up. So, with, is that still there? Oh, cool. Interesting. So does that mean... But we already beat the boss. No, we didn't. That was mini-boss. So yeah, we have a guppy item. Pretty cute. No point. Oh my gosh. Alright, well, you've opened up all the doors for me. Let's go in. BFF. I got that in an episode before. Can't remember what it did, though. Easy. Alright, now let's get out of here. I still don't get, like... When I stand still, it's like amnesia. Like, does that mean minions would or enemies would stop attacking me? Probably not, but... Mom's bra. Ooh. Oh, I didn't even see you up there. They've made the husk harder, like... Summons way more guys. That's awesome. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, we got everything I think we're gonna get. Boom. What? That was dumb. Another we need to go deeper, huh? Ooh. Don't like these neutral flies. Ooh. Interesting. Hmm. Yeah. See if we get the blood bag. A blood bag, it's appeared in the basement. I didn't know if we had to unlock it. So all this time I'm like, where's the blood bag? Because it didn't exist yet. All the things you forget that you have to actually unlock. I'm gonna go down to 15. Two keys, awesome. Woohoo! Two bombs, nice. Take a heart. Pretty fly. Excellent. Shaping up. Actually, yeah, that's probably good. I don't care. Okay. We got more, but I'm not gonna spend the whole time here. I want to, but I'm not going to. Nah. Hate this room. Yeah, I gotta really use a controller for the next one. Because my keyboard seems to be sticking, or I gotta try something. You guys don't look like you have spines. So you shouldn't break into your other form. Excellent. Where are we? Catacombs 2? I don't wanna fight. I'll fight the boss. Might as well. Dark one. Kamikaze. Oh. Thought I was just out of it. Don't think he can do it sideways though. Ooh. Oh, come on. I moved out of the way. Well. Speed up, size down. Still get that amnesia thing. Speed down, great. What the hell are those? I don't have time. Just kill them. What is that? Starter deck. Extra card room. Death. We broke it again. Moving on. Someone found the item room. Oh god. Gotta be careful in this one. Oh, nice. That's Book of Shadows. Once again, I wish it told you what you were getting, but Fudge. It's like fighting the boss. There's a boss that looks like it. Screw this. Hey, Gishes! I haven't seen you. I actually haven't fought your big form either. Mr. Boom. I'll take Mr. Boom. Way better. These are like little teratomas. Yeah, little teratomas aren't too bad. Come on. Thank you. Well, really, that's what does me in. Nothing in it, secret room. Alright. Let's get out of here. We can do this. I have faith. Depth 1. Ooh. Close but no cigar. It's when we get to the womb that I'm gonna be concerned. Cause when we get to the womb, that's when we start taking like one damage from every source. Oh jeez, okay. Alright, Mr. Boom's good to go. I'm gonna plop him here. Nothing. Lovers. That'll be good for later. This is bad. I wish I didn't use Mr. Boom. Okay. Gotta be careful. Haha, we gotcha. So close. And you're done. Okay. I got one hit in there. Two hits, technically. And this guy's done. Oh man, I'm so weak. Okay, now you're done. Okay, that was the longest room. Those zombies suck. What? Really? Jump. Wait, was that a spirit rock? Ching. Yes. Cricket's head, one of my favorite items. It used to be Max's head. Two of spades. Pop that. Still hang on to the lovers. Yeah. That was fun. Alright. Haven't run into any special rooms. This room sucks. I got, well, you have to experience every room once, right? Even the bad ones. So I didn't know a room like this could exist with these enemies. Man. Alright, both crickets head, we are in a much better position than we were earlier. Oh, crap. Spoke too soon. Way too much. Two cards. Emperor and the Chariot. Can I switch between them? Or I'm just holding two? What? Cheated. The heck is that? It's a box of spiders. Huh. I think I'm still gonna stick with Mr. Boom. But it's cool. Definitely a neat item there. Suck it. Nothing. Fanny pack filled with goodies. Like what, I ask? But I get no answer. I should be one-shotting these guys. Temperance is the blood bank. The IV bag, not what I want. Yeah, we've pretty much gone everywhere you can go. The gate. Actually, screw you. I'm sorry, I'm not talking. I'm concentrating so hard on not, like, dying. Ah, spoke too soon. What the heck was that? I've seen him before. Screw it, we drew a bomb. There's a little guy inside. Range up. Oh wow, my shot goes across the room. Okay. Now we're on Depths 2. Challenge me. Oh. That's not what I wanted. I didn't want to skip a whole floor. I guess they changed it so that when you're on this floor, it doesn't say the Emperor, it says challenge me. Isaac. don't think so, mama.
Wow.
She kicked that away so hard. No, you don't. Ouch. Should have went to the left. Wait, what? What did I get hit by that one? I definitely did not see whatever hit me that time. Torn photo, tears plus shot speed up. Interesting. Unfortunately, I missed out on a whole room. Because I'm stupid. Can we do it? I don't know. We gotta be just super careful. Ooh. As much as we can be. Just gotta remember what we got going for us. We got range. We got lots of range. We got lots of consumables. We got Mr. Boom. Gotta remember all your assets. Mr. Boom, 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 boom. We just played Mr. Boom. Skip a room? Sure. Also, creepy. I'm glad he's chained up. Oh, we don't want that. I don't know what you are, but I don't like you. Oh, man. Okay. Remember that we have that there. Oh. Oh. I got range. Figured you out. I'm a little disappointed that it came to a dead end, but we're doing good. No, 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 no. Wait, can I? Haha. I look so sad. High Priestess, that's Mom's foot. Ooh. You guys got reskinned. Ooh. Whoa, you guys can spawn super close and I don't like it. I don't like it. Stop. Excellent. This way. Oh no. I just don't like how these guys can be so close. Okay, moving on. Oh no. And we're still going. We haven't been hit. Not to jinx it, knock on wood. Interesting room. Let's go this way. No consumables, huh? Alright, see how it is. Yeah, let's go this way. Death. Thank you. gotta kill him and ignore the horse because he summons those. Unless they've changed his fight. Oh, really? They changed his fight? I am grabbing these. Deal with the angel! Ball of bandages. Gotta lick them all. Okay. The holy mantle? The holy shield. Okay. I'm all for it. Let's go. Good use of Mr. Boom, I would say. Yeah. Don't like this room. We will play you. Nah. Shouldn't I grab that? Oh well. Hey! Thank you. Alright, let's do you. Thanks for the bombs. I'll go down to... Oh... Wow. I don't know how many keys I'll go down to. It depends on how many, what kind of stuff he throws out. That's no help. That's help. Alright, sorry guy. Maybe later. I still don't get the whole, like, when I stand still I turn into that thing. It's weird. Boom, boom. Oh no. Oh no. Damn it. Three times in one room? I was doing so good up until now. I did feel my keyboard do the sticking thing, where, like, I tell it to... Oh. There's more of this room then. So mom's hand is, I'm guessing that's what it is. Which one of these looks most like a tinted rock? Hmm. That's so weird. Where would I go? I wouldn't just win. I'm confused. Oh, this was a bad move. Oh yeah, range. Use the range. Yeah. Perfect. To our advantage. Gotta kill this first one. Alright, this guy should be nothing. Awesome. I'll take it just for the heck of it. Oh no. Okay, I know how to beat this room. Yes, I figured out a while ago that those guys seem to... Oh my god. Well, that's a cool way to do it, actually. But like I said, with that extra long Larry Jr., it's easy to take out these guys. I forget this guy's name. Oh, Alright. Are we ready? Yeah. Mom's heart. I haven't seen any eyes. Like, ooh. So this is like crazy bullet hellness. She didn't used to keep shooting at you, that's for sure. So like, yeah, you have to clear waves, it looks like. Oh, these, what the? Shit. Good God. No, not these ones again. We did it. Oh my god. Achievement unlocked. Eden. Oh. My heart's beating. That was insane. Whatever the item was that we picked up early on, I feel like it saved us from getting hurt. Oh, look. Oh. Yeah, I guess. I think that's the first thing that happens when you beat Mom's heart. Oh, no. This wasn't it before. This is Eden. Alright, well, this has been ShadowSlayerX, and I'll see you next time. Peace.